obviously a team building thing for the team to go through, but it really gets the team on a competitive, from a competitive standpoint, it lets the team be prepared for the season coming up in the spring, and I'd say that it really brings everyone together, you know, right before we go into the holidays.
Into our Christmas break, leading into the season, so it's always a nice way to finish things up for the year.